that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. I much appreciate it. Copeland out. Find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look. Fuel can. Way. Oh, here we go. That should be it. Let's see what I can do. It's nothing like scrap.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping at the wall.
Don't let him get away, Deke. going! You can't get away!
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland can suck on it, you hear me? Copeland sent you? Tell him to go to...
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Beacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go.
Boozer, you there? I'm just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
I got a use for you. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Okay, let's take a look around.
Learn something new every day.
Just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
This time and a fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid!
Ah!
cool. Who knew?
Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Else hear that? We are hey, authorized okay. to shoot on sight!
Believe it. You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check it out. See what they're doing.
What you're told.
All right, gotta go quiet.
Plenty of fuel.
Stay on the shops. They can't see anything in there.
Shit. Yeah.
Techno 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
There's like bases.
And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Okay, stay low,
yeah,
stay low.
Actually, I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not that one.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Stop.
Okay, okay.
We'll shoot.
I'm leaving. Throw a rock. That ought to distract them. Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me.